Alright, Sabrina Carpenter has released her new song, Fast Times, and this is my reaction. Okay. It's kind of jazzy.
Sun's up too soon like daylight savings.
Ooh.
Mixed emotions are congregating. Sky looks sober, but like
it's like slow dance waltz.
Couple days and I call you baby.
This is a vibe. Y'all, this chorus is sick.
We couldn't help it. Outlines on both sides, yeah. Give me a second to forget I ever really meant it. Fast times and fast times.
Oh, the harmonies in the back.
Yeah. Close eyes and close blinds, we couldn't help it. Outlines on both sides, yeah. Give me a second to forget I ever really meant it.
Yo! I love that part at the end of the chorus where he goes, da, 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 da. So fucking cool. I love that dude. But I'm just gonna mention this because I find it very funny, but take away Sabrina Carpenter and this song could be sung by like 20 different female artists. I'm just saying. But no shade on Sabrina there. This song is a different vibe, both to Skinny Dipping and Skin. I believe those two are gonna be in her upcoming album. Though I'm not too sure. This is definitely more sort of waltzy. Maybe not the music, but the beat is something that could exist in Encanto. So that's something. I don't know if I'm being racist or stereotypical there, but for me personally, it does seem kind of like that style. Pretty interesting. Pretty different. Maybe it's more 90s pop. It's sort of like jazzy chords, dude. I love the chorus, it's so smooth. This kind of sounds like Camila Cabana there. Oh! I love that part. The clicks? Oh, the bridge. Yo, this is sick! Oh, the electric guitar solo! This is fun jazz! Oh, it's so cool! Oh, the
album's
back
on the
oh! And the abrupt ending! As always, that's great, dude. I know I said that this kind of sounded like an Encanto song, but another genre that I, or situation rather, that I thought of while listening was 20th century, either UK or 20th century America. You're sitting at a bar, sitting in a pub, this music would play. Probably. I don't know. I can't quite place the genre. But it definitely feels fucking nostalgic. And I'm looking forward to her album, mate. A lot of artists that I'm following are releasing albums this year or next year. Like, they're really close and I'm excited. So, yeah.